Hello guys, you are welcome to my YouTube channel. Guys, you are welcome to my channel today. Guys, thank you guys for being here, for keep coming back to watch my video. So guys, if you today is your first time, you are just coming across my video, you are welcome. Thank you. And if you are being here, be God richly bless every one of you guys. So guys, today I will be sharing with you guys another recipe that is going to help you again for belly fat. You guys know that belly fat is so stubborn to go, so you need different recipe that will help you easy for the belly fat. So guys, today I will share with you another recipe, another method, another way that can help you to get rid of that your belly fat. Guys, today I already have my, I will be using apple. I sliced my apple already, so this is what I'm using. So I just slice the apple and I wash it. I slice it so that the video can be go fast. Yeah, and I have my ginger. I have my ginger, so this is the ginger I use. I slice the ginger and I wash it, everything already wash it and I slice it. And I have my a little garlic, just peel the back and I wash everything. So this is what I will be using. So I have my pot here. I will just pack everything inside this pot because I'm going to cook it like 15 minutes. I will just cook it 15 minutes, guys. So, and I have my water here, of 2 glasses of water I put here. I will turn everything inside. So guys, I will be cooking it 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, I will show you guys how it look like. Now look at the way it's bubble. Let me turn it. Okay. It's already boiled 5 minutes now. I will leave it again to boil another 10 minutes. Then after that, we're going to join it together. So guys, I already cooked it and see how it look like, and a little bit cold already. So I will just use this thing to steam me everything out. Okay. Let me just say, yeah, like this. Remove the water out of it. Oh my God. So thin. Yeah. So I will be putting lemon juice. I already have a lemon juice here. I will pour 1, 2, 3 teaspoons. Just put, turn it back to the glass. So, oh, there's the one there. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay, see guys, this is a little recipe I have for you guys. So guys, try this thing. When you have belly fat, just try it. It's going to help you when you want to get your belly fats fast. Try and drink it like 3 times in a day, every day, maybe 4 times in a week. Just take it like 3 times, first thing in the morning and before you go to bed, and then after you will take again. It's going to help you, guys. It's going to help you when you have a belly fat. It's very healthy, very good. I use it. This is what I've been using before I even have my YouTube channel. I'm using all this recipe and it's working perfectly for me. People that know me, they know that, yeah, I'm very fat before. But when I started using this recipe all the time, it's very nice. Just try it, guys, and it's going to help you guys. Thank you guys for being here, guys. Thank you for everything, for your support. I appreciate you guys. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe. If you are subscribing, God bless you. And don't forget to hit the notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to see. And when you like this video, don't forget to hit thumbs up the like button and leave your comment, other comment button there, so that I will get back to you what you think about this video. Thank you guys. I love you guys. See you for my next video. Bye bye.